The election day for us all. North Carolina's Memorial Day race to save.